action.
Hi, I'm Adrian, and we're making a 3-foot hanging tower. So we're cutting this PVC pipe, 4-inch pipe, cutting it into 3-foot lengths. Actually, they're 3'4" because we took 10 footers and cut them into thirds. And then we're marking on them where we're going to put slots in them. You can see right here, he's marking it so that we're going to chop slots along the length of it. We're over there, they're going to turn those slots into openings for the plant.